Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating. This is Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating. This is Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5. All Brotherhood of Steel units are to return to the Cambridge Police Station immediately for reassignment. Repeating. This is Paladin Dance on frequency 9-5.
This is a message from the Commonwealth of Massachusetts Emergency Alert System. This morning, Saturday, October 23rd, authorities detected that a nuclear attack had occurred.
Thank you. I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you.
I'll take a look.
A little bit of everything.
going down. Ground floor.
What the?
Calling all Silver Shroud fans. I got an urgent mission. If you're a true fan...
Galaxy! News! Radio!
When evil walks the streets of Boston, one man lurks in the shadows, shielding the innocent, judging the guilty. That guardian is the Silver Shroud! Today's episode, A Slaying in Scully Square.
Down this alley.
Be able to hack this.
Is the undisputed winner! And who's this?
find some cover, quick!
The hell?
Looks like someone got lost!
You hear that?
Shoot them! Shoot them all!
You're a regular artist, aren't you?
You think they're done out there?
We don't want any trouble!
Not anymore, at least.
Oh, just peek your head up, you damn coward.
To heck with that. I'm too pretty to go out like this. So, you wanna talk this out like civilized folk? Or are you just gonna bash on my theater some more? Hey! You all done killing each other? You finished tearing the place up now? Why don't you come over here? Show us you don't mean no harm. Is it over?
Well, that could have gone worse.
I don't know. Seemed quite the performance from where I was standing.
Are you fucking high or something? Why am I asking? Of course you are.
Still won the fight, didn't I?
You're strung out and getting sloppy is what you are. Of course, I suppose you ain't gotta worry about that now. Seems this one just put us out of business.
I'm not sure if I should kiss you or have my little bird here feed you your own entrails.
I told you to quit calling me that.
What is this place?
Not from around here, huh? This is the Combat Zone. Finest arena in the Commonwealth. Kate here's the headliner. 100+ matches, undefeated. We used to serve a more legit clientele. But about 2 years ago, a gang of raiders rolled in and we became a more exclusive establishment. Up until you took our entire client base out of the gene pool and put us out of business, that is.
I saved your lives. You should be grateful.
Grateful? For killing our meal ticket. Excuse me if I don't rush to embrace our savior. They weren't the friendliest bunch, but keeping those idiots entertained at least kept the lights on.
To hell with them. More'll come. Just need a quick breather and I'll be ready to go.
A breather? What?
so you can slam more of that junk into your arm now. Now, you know what? I think this was a blessing in disguise. You caught the end of that bout. What'd you think of Kate's work?
She's clearly talented.
See? At least someone knows skill when they see it.
It ain't your fighting skills I'm concerned with. So here's my predicament. I suddenly got no audience. No audience means I got no caps coming in. And if you ain't bringing in caps, little bird, you ain't an asset. You're a liability. To me, and to yourself. So, here's what I'm thinking. What say I let you take over her contract? She goes with you, watches your back. Look, you'd be doing me a favor while I try to get the place back in order. What do you say?
Me? And him?
Why would you want her to go with me?
Yeah, Tommy. Just why the hell are you trying to get rid of me?
Maybe I just think you deserve some time off. Maybe I like this one's face. I don't know. I usually got a good sense about this sort of thing. So what do you say?
Not interested.
Hmm. Shame. I usually got a pretty good sense for matchups. How about we say you'll think about it? You change your mind, we'll be here. You'd still be game, wouldn't you, little bird?
If it means not having to put up with you, he can't come back soon enough.
Good. Then it's settled. You decide you want to be paired with the best, you're welcome, anytime. Maybe we'll have the place cleaned up by then. Bring in a less bloodthirsty clientele. And here, the purse from the last fight. Consider it a retainer.
You change your mind, you come find me.
Hey.